Hello, I'm Alex Jaffe from Egan. What was the drunkest non-sexual thing you've seen somebody do? Well, I once saw a guy walk into a room, pull out a drawer, pee in the drawer, put the drawer back, and then leave the room.